Welcome to Net Hunt. Today we're looking at the what's, who's, where's and why's of Gmail CRM. First up, the what. What is Gmail CRM? Well, Gmail is a super functional email platform used by 1.5 billion people. CRM is Customer Relationship Management, a super functional software that lets you automate manual processes, get closer to your customer data, and bring the different arms of your business together to work in harmony. If you put the both together, boom, you get one kick-ass system to run your business through. That's gonna help you make money. Next, who? Who in my business can use a Gmail CRM? Well, that's easy. Everybody. Your sales team is gonna see visualized pipelines, automated sales reports, triggered notifications and reminders, automated invoicing, API, and email campaigns inside their inbox. Your marketing team is going to see fantastic lead generation through third-party integrations and more power in the email campaigns with mail merge and bulk email features inside their inbox. Finally, your customer support team are going to have the chance to attach open tickets to incoming mail, with full customer context always available to them. You guessed it, inside their inbox. Everybody benefits from a Gmail CRM. So, next up, why? Those features do sound good, but why should I shell out on a new CRM to help my business? Gmail CRM can transform your small business into a bigger one. Here come the benefits. Improves lead generation with native integrations. Full access to data to fully personalize and segment marketing campaigns from Gmail contacts. Facilitates closer alignment between marketing and sales teams. Speeden and collaborate the response time for customer queries and complaints coming into Gmail, social media, phone, or basically wherever else. Tracks the performance of all existing staff, helping drive momentum and results. Help manage the recruitment process for HR professionals, acting as a huge database for incoming candidates, which can be tagged as they land. It can automate buyer wishes for customers and employees, with the ability to set automated trigger email responses for special days. It offers analytics based on the central method of communication in business, email. It just makes making money easy. The CRM market is the fastest growing market in the software industry. By 2025, it's expected to hit $85 billion. That means your competitors are using it. If you don't use it, you're gonna fall behind, my friend. That's a big market. So who? Who are the biggest names in the Gmail CRM industry? It is a big market. There are a lot of names. I'm gonna see how many I can name in just 1 minute. Hey, editor, start the clock, please. 1. NetHunt. Fully Gmail integrated, small business, flexible, sexy, 14-day free trial, free expert demo and as cheap as $24 per user per month after that. 2. Streak. Fully integrated, customizable, functional, no free trial but a basic free version with limited functionality. Prices start at $49 per user per month. 3. Agile. Sidebar integration streamlined, full context, 360-degree contact view, free up to 10 users. Starting at $8.99 per user per month after that. 4. HubSpot. Big name, automation, free. 5. Copper. Design, automatic linking, AI-driven, not fully integrated, $19 per user per month after free trial. 6. Zoho. Old school, $19.96 actually, not fully integrated, $12 per user per month standard plan. 7. Arcade. SME business, VoIP calling, simple system, simple price, free trial, $12 per user per month after. 8. Capsule, sidebar integration, integration potential, free 30-day trial, $18 per user per month after. 9. Nutshell, automate, simple, lack of integration but free trial, $19 per user per month after. 10. Pipedrive, sales, sales, sales. Not fully integrated, free trial, from $12.50 per user per month after. Finally, you're asking how. How do you know when to implement a Gmail CRM? Well, editor, roll the tape. Here are 5 telltale signs you need a Gmail CRM. When you're in-house, CRM is a liability, sucking up valuable resources. When CRM usage is low between your employees because they find it too damn complicated. When you are bored of dipping in and out of different tabs all the time. When your team aren't working on the same page, even though they're working as the same lead. You're losing customers through the cracks all the time. So, Gmail CRM. Use it or lose it. Like, subscribe, and comment. NetHunt Valerie. Over and out.